Daddy.
Concert? Hey, classical, huh?
Classical. She's going to a Paul Williams concert. Have you heard him? He sings. Not bad. It's all in English.
He wrote great songs. Like We've Only Just Begun, You and Me Against the World, and Rainy Days and Mondays.
I know who Paul Williams is.
Oh, all right. I'll see you in the morning, Daddy.
You'll see me in the morning? How's that?
Well, some friends and I are going to stand in line overnight to make sure we get seats.
Overnight? On the sidewalk?
Sure, it's fun.
No, I don't think that's fun. No.
Oh, come on, Daddy.
Don't be silly. Even if you didn't have a cold, I wouldn't let you stay overnight on the sidewalk.
But, Daddy...
You will not go.
Yes, I will.
You will not.
What happened? Let him be. Let him
go to your room.
What happened to let him be?
You can't let them be all the time. What do the Beatles know? To be a good parent, you must be authoritative. The child must know who's boss. They respect that. Edna, don't be mad at me.
Come on, I'll buy you something.
The Odd Couple was filmed in front of a live audience.
My daughter hates me.
She's only been here a short time. Think how I feel about you.
Don't try to cheer me up. This is serious. I know why she wants to stand in line all night long. She's crazy in love with that Paul Williams.
Better him than Alice Cooper.